This video is for the students who are preparing for Canara Bank PO recruitment drive. Canara Bank is one of the leading public sector bank who has invited applications for admission to the specially designed post graduation diploma in banking and finance. It is a 1-year training course which will be given through Manipal Global Education Services Private Limited, Bengaluru, or NITTE Education International Private Limited at Greater Noida. These institutes are affiliated by UGC. For Canara Bank PO exam, minimum age limit is 20 years and maximum age is 30 years. As far as essential qualifications are concerned, candidate should be a graduate having a minimum of 60% marks for general category and 55% for SC, ST, PWBD or equivalent score in any of the disciplines from a recognized university by the Government of India. Computer knowledge is a must as Canara Bank PO exam will be conducted online. Language proficiency for Bank PO is, candidate must have a working knowledge of Hindi language before completing his or her probationary period. Canara Bank PO exam pattern is of two ways as written test and interview. Written test, this test is of two papers as objective paper and descriptive paper. Objective paper consists of four sections such as test of reasoning, quantitative aptitude, general awareness, and English. Descriptive paper is on general subjects and is just for qualifying purpose. The second round is interview. Depending on number of vacancies, only those candidates who rank sufficiently high in the order of merit list in the written test as per the cutoff marks decided by the banks will be called for interview. So if you are planning to appear for Canara Bank PO exam, start preparing now by registering yourself to our website www.syft.in to unlimited access of lessons, quizzes, tutorials which covers entire syllabus of Canara Bank PO. So best of luck for your preparations and thank you very much for watching us.